If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know
I'm
that.
I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same.
Mm-hmm. I've heard about these murders.
These are difficult times indeed, when men stalk their brethren like beasts.
You think
my men are stretched thin as it is. If you offer your aid, I gladly accept. The guards will be told to assist you as necessary. I'm happy to lend a hand as much as I can as well.
A more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war in earnest then.
Soon.
I do the cooking and cleaning.
Soldiers in the Stormcloak army until I took a sword to the chest.
Well, do you take a sword to the chest? I must have done that, yeah. Dodge next time.
Need something?
The Yolof has granted me permission to aid in the investigation.
All right, then. I noticed the trail of blood leading away from here. Helgurd's taken the body into the Hall of the Dead to prepare for burial. She's a little crazy, but if she knows anything, it's dead bodies.
Large diagonal cut from left shoulder.
We notice anything strange about a body?
Well, she's dead. But I guess that's not unusual, at least not for somebody in here. I mean, someone who's not me, that is. Sorry, was only joking with you.
I wondered it was an assassination job out for CJ. So, it's alright. I don't have any fun or anything.
Not really. The only unusual thing is the shape of the cuts. They look like they were made with... Well, the ancient Nords used these kinds of curved blades when they embalmed their dead. I don't know who in Windhelm would even have something like that. Other than me, of course.
Let me know. Do you have anything to do with this?
I'm too busy tending to the dead to spend my time making more of them, and I wouldn't very well tell you about the cuts if I had made them, now would I? Now, I really got to get back to the body. Lot of work to prepare her for the grave. Large diagonal cut from left shoulder.
Jag ser katt.
Large diagonal cut from left shoulder.
Finding the butcher?
And what
would
If he's not with us, he's against us.
Grew up here. Cold as at Mora. But that just grows the beard sticker. Lot of history in these walls. We're trying to make some more. It's a lucky time to be alive.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Borgruff a stronger message?
For Ulfric? Well, nothing official. Known him for years. He seems to value my thoughts, and I'm grateful for that. I don't really have a mind for war, and I think he likes having an untrained opinion from time to time.
I still say you should take. Okay, so there's nothing more here to do. So I think
was merely a message to the other Jarls.
Oh yeah, the gods said something in blood trail, didn't he? Let's check the blood trail. See where it goes. Get the key down. Way in. there's more ore and stuff.
Out there fighting the Imperials right now if it wasn't for my war wound.
Yeah, have a good peace.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Until next time.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
How do I get into Yirin?
Frigga Shattershield's old place? It's been abandoned ever since she was killed. I think her mother, Tova, has the key. Mm-hmm.
What can we get? He's not there anymore. So where the heck is Tova?
A bit out of sorts since our daughter was taken from us.
A question with your daughter.
I'm sorry. She was very dear to me, and it's rather painful to think about. I'd rather not talk about my daughter, if you'll excuse me.
I'm trying to find out who did this. I was hoping you would help.
Well, all right. What exactly do you need to know?
I'd like to investigate her house, but I'll need a key.
Yerim? Well, I'm not sure what you think you'll find there, but you're welcome to have a look.
Where'd we go? Remarks on the floor, it looks like this box was pushed against the wall recently. We had a butcher. We had a butcher, Killua haunts the streets of Windhelm. His calamitous times bring out the worst in people. Don't become the next victim. See Viola Giardano if you spot any suspicious behavior. Journal Butchers Part 1. Friends have come to get in swimmingly. I found a good source of bone, flesh, and blood, but thus far a good sampling of sinew and marrow has escaped me. No matter, the city is swollen with contemptuous fools who will be missed by nobody. Last night was almost able to corner Susanna as he left a candle heart. Either guard showed up just at the wrong moment and I had to turn about, just out for a stroll and so forth. There will be other chances, but the time is drawing near. Think back to my time in Winterhold, all the waste of mines up in their towers. They only explore the magic they already know. I'm discovering new magic here. Something deeper than the cantrip shenanigans of fire and light. This flesh magic is older than us, perhaps older than the world itself. I am tugging at the corners of the fabric of the universe, and where it bunches and folds is where I shall create my greatest triumph. One more attempt at the candle-heart girl. She's proven to be a bit too cautious, but those strong joints of hers should contain the most exquisite tendons. Worth the effort tonight. Use for ages, nothing but skew droppings and cobwebs inside. Probably good wardrobe was left behind for some reason. Shelf is filled with more of those butcher flies around the city. One pile looks mishap. Amulet. Or seems to be nailed to the wall for some reason. Amulet. Chair stacked on the bed in an odd fashion.
Sister, a while back. Have you ever lost anyone close?
Am I talking to you? No.
If it's better board you're after, Candlehearth Hall's got both.
You tell me anything about the butcher.
Ugh. Have you been talking to Viola Giordano? She posts those all over the city, and someone keeps taking them down. Ask her about it if you want an earful.
Do you know what this amulet is?
I've never seen anything like it. I would take this to Calixto at the House of Curiosities. He has a good eye for strange trinkets. Might even give you a bit of gold for it.
Check something. Check that one. Can we... I felt like there was something I was missing. Okay, little wrapped. This altar is built to some unknown magic. It looks like someone is using body parts towards some gruesome end. Part 2. 17 tendons and assorted ligaments, 173 fragments of bone for the sand blades, approximately 4 bucketfuls of blood, Lord preferred, 6 bones of marrow, no more than 2 from our thigh, 12 yards of flesh before cutting, stars graying to the edge of the ice mine, look at the lights where the souls dance, revealing a time when the spark will revive, and the rotter unites under most skillful hands. Translation from Elmer, Texas, interpreted by Aelids and first transcribed by Altmer, Province and Authority Unknown. exits.
To see you.
Come on, just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Walk around a gray quarter and let them grayskins know what I think of them.
If you've got some time, stop by my house of curiosities. I promise you'll see wonders.
Do you know anything about these amulets?
Let me see. Yes. This is the Wheelstone. It's an heirloom symbol of the power of Windhelm. Traditionally, it's carried by the court mage. I would be interested in acquiring it. If you're willing to part with it, that is. For a piece like that, I could pay 500 gold.
So. Sure.
Wonderful. This will be a splendid addition to my private collection.
The dark elves aren't like easy. There's a killer on the streets. And Viola Giordano won't leave me alone.
How would you like a drink?
Oh, very much so.
Coming right up. Beyond the... After what happened to those other women, I'm worried about my own safety.
What can you tell me about the butcher?
I've been following him for months now. Well, not actually following. Trying to find him. The guards won't help. The people won't help. I'm the only one who thinks he can be caught.
I found his journal in the killer's lair.
Huh? What's it say?
Sounds like a necromancer has been experimenting.
Woundfirth. There have been rumors swirling about him for years. As long as I can remember. But he's a dangerous man. That's why they call him the Unliving. I wouldn't approach him directly. This information needs to go straight to the Steward. He'll listen to you.
Ugh. So. Question is what we should do here.
He's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
I spent my life serving Talos.
Are you going to
stronger message.
If by message you mean shoving a sword.
What are you doing that for?
Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war in earnest then.
Soon.
I still say you should take them all out like you did Dead King Torek.
Torek was merely a message to the other Yarn.
Songs of Skyrim. Well, yeah, we can stop singing.
To support our armies.
We're ready when you are.
Things hinge on Whiterun. If we can take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not,
the people are behind you.
Many, I fear, still need to
Then let them die with their false kings.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom. But people are still weighing things in their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
They have families to think of.
How many of their sons and daughters follow your banner? We are their families.
Well put, friend. Kamigama, why do you fight for me?
I'd follow you into the depths of oblivion. You know that.
Yes, but why do you fight? If not for me, what then?
I'll die before elves dictate the fates of men. Are we not one in this?
I fight for the men I've held in my arms, dying on foreign soil. I fight for their wives and children whose names I heard whispered in their last breath. I fight for we few who did come home, only to find our country full of strangers wearing familiar faces. I fight for my people, impoverished to pay the debts of an empire too weak to rule them, yet brands them criminals for wanting to rule themselves. I fight so that all the fighting I've already done hasn't been for nothing. I fight because I must.
Your words give voice
the
to
same, and let's see what happens.
Any luck finding the butcher?
I didn't kill his wound for a sound living.
That's quite an accusation. I assume you have proof.
I would gladly retire from the world.
You have evidence of necromancy? I found his amulet.
I don't want to believe it. Wundfirth has been a trusted friend to Ulfric for many years. It pains me to see that the whispers had truth to them. Wundfirth shall be apprehended. I thank you for your diligence in getting to the bottom of this matter. The streets of Windhelm are now safe. You're coming with me. We're finally going to arrest the butcher. Yes, sir.
Hey, still need help. I'm just wondering, maybe I should have gone upstairs first. I don't know. Yeah, so maybe we should. We'll see what happens now. Or if we should go and chat with him before all this. Because it kind of feels strange though, it is him.
What is the meaning of this?
You're under arrest for the murder of Susanna of Candlehearth Hall and Frigga Shattershield and all the rest. We are wise to your scheming, you coward.
Has the whole city lost their brains? I've been scrying and auguring to find the murderer myself.
Make your excuses from the bloodworks, wizard. Get him out of my sight. Yes, sir. I'm sorry, sir, but you'll have to come with me.
This isn't over.
Okay, so it doesn't seem to be him.
Your words give voice to what we all.
Let's go and have a chat with him first.
And that's why you will be High King. But today, words are enough. Whatever you've heard I can do is probably true.
Does Ulrich have much need for magic?
No, but then I don't have much need for Ulrich. We both live well enough alone.
What kind of magic do you study?
Whatever I don't already know. Power is the crux of this world. There's always more of it to be had, if you look in the right places.
Are you doubling necromancy?
I beg your pardon? Necromancy? I am a member of the College of Winterhold. In good standing. They haven't allowed necromancy for hundreds of years.
I'm a journal and amulet where the butcher worked.
My what now? I've never kept a journal, I can assure you. What exactly did this amulet look like?
Eight-sided jade ring with ebony, worn carving.
I know it well, or at least I've heard of it. I would wager that carving once depicted a skull. That is the necromancer's amulet. Of legend. It appears you are at least half right. There is necromancy at the heart of this.
What can we do now?
I've been noting a pattern to when the killings happen. Now that we know they're tied in to some sort of necromantic ritual, I think I know when the next might occur. Let's see. From a Lordess of Last Seed until a Midas of Hearthfire. It will happen soon. Very soon. Keep watch in the Stone Quarter tomorrow night. That's almost certainly where the killer will strike next.
Okay. That would kind of suck some, so that would not be the correct one. Maybe.
Watch over your battles, friend.
Getting ready.
Hmm.
checking to see him, and he keeps following.
Horses, all day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
He was gonna be the one. He's following this lady. This is the stone quarter. I do? Hello, Dragon's Guardian. How are you doing?
Horses. Day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
I'm okay, thank you. But it means you have every Steam trading card I'm missing then, Florian. I'm Uno reversing.
Thank you.
Very seldom. Sometimes I do them just to level up if I get something very, very, very close. I'm missing like one card maybe. No, otherwise I don't. Was a culprit.
Horses, all day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
Well, you can always suggest a trade on Steam, so you know, if there's something. And I might put a price tag of $100 for each card. One watermelon per card.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire is putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
And what would you have me do?
If he's not...
Whatever you've heard I can do is probably true.
Oh, wait, do we level up?
Ulfric needs a favor. You already know all that I know. A strong sword arm wins battles, but a keen mind wins wars.
Any luck finding the butcher?
Talixto Corian was a butcher.
Ismir's beard. The man was always a bit odd, but I wouldn't have expected. You've done the city a mighty service, friend. I believe you'll find the guards to be a bit more cordial with you in the future. Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
Now we're gonna go in the elevators. Those are stolen? I don't know. I need to sell them at Mage's Guild too. I'll be carrying them with us. See.
I'd explain my research, but you'd just be confused. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Let's see, increases your magic by 50 points, can duration spell con health and stamina regenerate 75% slower. Yeah. Give me the money instead. Oh wait, yes, spells does he have?
Take a look.
Could be interesting. That one is pretty... Hello, Walter. It is going well.
Until next time.
Oh. Where? Oh yeah. I did put it here, right? The one I want to try that one. My blade. As the title says, 398.
He knows that.
as it comes with the collection of the mods called Immersive and Pure. Yeah, we should check out his house. Dun, 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 dun. Mortal blood. Journal. And it says soon enough, my sweet Lucilla, you will be with me again. Normally, when such words are written, it is because the love left behind is soon to depart. But in my case, I hope to soon bring your spirit back into my world, for it was you who loved this world so much, not I. I continue to collect your new form from the ragged bits around Windhelm. They only knew what destiny would soon grace their bodies, with your spirit imbuing them with a higher purpose. They would surely thank me for a great gift I give them. I reserve for them a place of beauty alongside your heart. Day draws near. Soon I will hold you, and I will show you this, and it will be as delivering a long forgotten letter to a weary traveler. Love always collects them. That's why he wanted to do all this. Let's see, we should probably take our path back and maybe do the first story. Main story quests. The Golden Corner. Do we... Let's see. Let me check that one out and see. These two also. Let's do Morris real quick. Question me if she's... Are you hostile, Mara? Vampires. Burn. Blood, huh? This war isn't as good for business as I had thought it would be. Sure, the pay is good, but the runs are harder with all the extra soldiers on the roads, and finding jobs that are worth the risk is difficult. Like our current job, Guy Harris has to move a bunch of crates with few questions asked, so we get the goods here, and I take a look in the boxes, just to know what I've gotten myself into. What do I find? Bodies! The bastard has been moving bodies! Well, I stripped him of the jewels and gold, so the joke's on him. Thank you. horse, what's he doing? Over there, and let's hand it in. Hello, buddy. Okay, so he's sleeping somewhere. Let's see.
You to have this. What do you want?
There's a book you were looking for.
Looks like you're still in one piece. More importantly, so is the book. Thank you. I have a few things laying around that weren't worth adding to the collection. You may look through them.
Let's see.
Until next time.
Ah, crap.
There are more books to be recovered and secured in the Arcanium.
I'm ready for some adventure.
All right. I wrote down the last place I'd heard about. Don't get killed.
Mirabelle does a fine job as Master Wizard, I suppose. Still, there's always room for improvement. I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge.
Oh, it's getting expensive now. I think I need that.
Take a look.
If she has some. No, I should get it from.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Hello, friend. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Do, do, do.
Travel safe.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution. So you wish to master the arcane arts?
I think you have what I want from you.
Mm-hmm.
Do we have any to go? We have a few stolen items.
Even with the college's laid-back attitude, there are still some things that are off-limits. All right, then.
Thank you. Yep, there's... Oh, that's up now. Yeah, it's not her. Not the guard.
I'm working on some very important research, I assure you.
The college business I can assist with?
You mean the official sort of business? Well, no. No, not really. All right, then.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership. All right, then.
You are new, yeah? Have you mastered the expert level destruction spells yet?
Not yet, but I will.
This is good. But Gisargo will know them first. It is good to finally be around mages who may be able to keep up with Gisargo.
You seem very sure of yourself.
There is much for Gisargo to be sure of. There is skill in magic, there is charm, and there is a strong will. Gisargo will be successful. Of this there is no doubt.
But why did you become a student at the college?
Mages in Cyrodiil are all about politics. The Synod and the College of Whispers are too busy guarding secrets to bother to teach. Skyrim was not Gisargo's first choice. But Winterhold is removed from politics, dedicated to study. This is the place for Gisargo to become great.
Everything is competition, you know?
Oh, but you are wrong. The only reason you could disagree is because you are losing so badly you cannot see it.
If you have a moment, could you help me with something?
Do you need help with?
We're all trying to become better mages, right? Well, I need someone I can practice a few spells on. Nothing dangerous, really. Would you be willing to assist me?
Nothing for me.
Well, I simply thought you might wish to help out one of your fellow mages. If that's not enough, I suppose I have this amulet you could take.
Okay, I'll help.
Oh, good. I was afraid I'd have to go ask Shazargo. Now, you just stand there. Please hold still, and don't move. There. Now I... Oh dear. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you feel all right? You look very, green. I am so very sorry. I went over this again and again, and I was sure it would have better results.
But this isn't permanent.
It's not. It shouldn't be. You'll be back to normal in no time. And when you are, we can try this again, and I'll be sure to get it right.
What do you know about the encounter?
I know I don't like the way he looks at me. I can't tell if he expects me to blow myself up or to try and murder him. But he clearly doesn't trust any of us.
I don't know how damn long does this last.
At least something good came out of that trip to Sarthal. I didn't find anything but dust.
Spell finally wore off.
Exactly as I said it would. Now, are you ready to try again? I am confident it will work this time.
Okay, you can try again.
This will be worth it. Okay, now don't move at all. Oh my. That isn't
just
right.
Just wait. Just... I can fix this.
Oh no, that's not it at all. Let me try again. This really isn't turning out the way I'd hoped. I'll get it right this time, I swear. There, all better. Well, it all worked out in the end, didn't it?
It's been a pleasure.
Oh no, it hasn't. Let's be honest. I have a long way to go before I'm ready for the kind of advanced
magic. Well, it was gonna be nice,
but at least I know where to start now. Thank you. You've been a great help to me.
Oh boy. Okay, so we can have her as a follower now. I wonder where that guy is, the guy that was in here before and bought, stolen goods. Okay, so let's see, what do we have? You clear these two out, one over here. Kind of scared to fast travel here. Let's save. Higher level enemies than before. Let's see, here we need to do... So, what am I curious about this, if we can do it then? Why isn't that working? Oh, crap, I didn't have a weapon. That's why. I need to have this one in that. And then I need to have the other one. No. Ah, okay, so I cast and then I use the weapon attack. Cast it and I can just use the weapon to attack in the dashboard. Mm-hmm. I thought it would go forward as you cast the spell, so that was not it. Try new spells and stuff and see what they all do. This walk seems kind of fun. That's an insane amount of damage you do. Mirror. Do-do-do-do-do. Ah. Up to the trap. Oh, those fire ones. Forsaken crypt. Gonna hit something up there. Witcher music. Or not. It started playing it, but then it's like, nah. Checking. We need to ditch some stuff. Could be in a sticky situation. Kill Mark for death. Thank you. I didn't want to bowl. What is the this one is good. Yeah, this one. I need 30 in alchemy. Hey. Sure. Let's go and hand this one in. Sell off some stuff. We have to come back out there. We have the other cave there to do.
A few septums ain't nothing. You can spare that, can't you?
I like your robes, sorcerer, from the college.
If it's a wire, exists.
It doesn't matter what I believe. Norellian does. And it might be the only thing keeping him alive right now.
I'd better get going.
Alchemy is simple. Unless, of course, you were simple. Then, I can't help you.
I brought you a vial, but it's damaged.
This here. It matches every description of the file that I've found in lore. But if it can't hold liquid, there's no way of knowing. How did you manage to damage it then? This is what I get for not retrieving it myself.
It's like this when I found it.
Figures. I doubt you have sufficient knowledge to harm the file, even if you wanted to. Either way, this is the end of it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm not quite in the mood to entertain guests. I trust you can show yourself out. Here's for your trouble.
To thank you for your help. I know my master can be a bit short at times.
I was happy to help.
Here, you should have this. Even though the file was damaged, I still think your efforts deserve reward. Now, if you'll pardon me, I'm going to tend to Norellian.
I can make his final days a bit less painful.
Robes. You a wizard or something? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me. What are you doing that for?
Is Ulfric's armor done yet?
No, I want to take my time.
Can I help with it? Maybe just the cuirass?
This is more delicate work than you're used to.
I did that engraved piece just last month.
Yep. Can we get some more coffee? You guys can enjoy the Gwent music and the Blacksmith Shatter wrap up.
Don't haggle. If you want a lower price, look elsewhere. Take a look.
Hmm.
Thank you for your custom.
Awesome stuff.
Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents. My master can be a bit short-tempered, but... Ah, so you're an alchemist then?
Nope. Just dabble in it.
All right, then.
the other side in. Bandits. To bleed. Close. Oh, what? Oh, come. I was gonna say that was close, and then arrow came flying. No, I don't want to do this part. So there is a way to do this with this mods. It's they give you debuffs and everything else, and you have to do go back and get your stuff. I should have a soul, put a soul trap on him.
Have you been learning your oars?
Second. Do-do-do. Okay, so let's see. Story. Let me in. Huff, puff.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Good to see you.
Bounty leader, halted stream camp is dead. Here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Okay.